This sulking, it's becoming very tiresome.
Everything's tiresome to you these days. You've barely touched me in weeks.
What do you want from me?
To be treated with some respect and affection. All them out there, they're laughing at me.
You think this is the way to a man's affection? Moping and pestering all the damn day?
Oh, I can do a lot worse than that.
Is that a threat? Another great way to a man's affection.
Oh, shut up.
Gladly.
Calm down. Time to go, boy. happened to you?
I need medicine.
I just tried that plan over there, and it was like a gunshot. Oh, the one with the pink flowers, tiny little bastard. Steer clear. Thanks, mister. I owe you my life.
Some things you learn the hard way.
Yeah, you can say that again. Whew.
Hey, boy.
Yeah, you're a gall-darn vision, ain't ya? Holler if you need any of them. We'll get one saddled up.
So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Idiot. Yep.
Likeness taken? Go then! Yeah. Go on! You look pretty doing it. Let's go!
Good Mustang.
Genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us.
Hmm.
It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too.
Now, for a few final checks. Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time.
You know, horses seem like a fine subject for you. You maybe think about documenting animal life of the farmyard variety from now on?
Yes, you had me there. A wild horse is a different beast to his domesticated brother. Very good, very good.
Hmm. Yeah.
Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There isn't, is there?
Yep.
Thank you.
Hey, okay, fella.
easy now, good boy. Hello, mister.
Hey, buddy! Can I get a buck, mister?
Sure.
Thank you! Oh, thank you, mister!
Let's go, boy.
Welcome. Come on in.
You're gonna be happy with that horse. Best to have a good saddle that'll hold up. I got one of them myself. Always good to have one of those. Used to have a good cobbler across the way. His old lady blew his head clean off. Yep. All right, you bet.
These cards is the only royalty we're likely to know.
Watch your damn self!
Howdy, partner.
Oh, you think you're real scary, huh? I'll show you scary. Come on, little boy, let's settle this like men!
You know what? You're on. I'll be doing the world a favor.
Come on, let's go outside.
Racing.
Thank you. Really.
You made a big mistake disrespecting me.
Hey there.
Hey, that work ain't gonna finish itself. Someone's gonna get real hurt.
Hey, mister.
Saves me the trouble, I guess.
How about this?
How about this?
Partner?
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
So it's important to always be thinking
Hello.
Fast.
You looking for a haircut?
Damn right.
So, what are we doing? This here's a cut for a stand-no-nonsense man.
I have never seen beer curdle till you tried to drink it.
Of course, you never started on time.
Oh, you talking to me?
Uh-huh.
Fine job like this is a walking advertisement. Well,
howdy. Space at the table over there for you.
Thanks for your assistance.
Hello.
Okay.
How's that?
Hey, mister. Thanks.
Hello.
Gentlemen.
Hello, sir.
Hey.
Come on in.
Still can't believe it.
You got any rooms?
Room's all yours. Head on up.
All those people.
Mother of mercy. It's like trying to drive it off. Why are you acting like this?
Need to freshen up a bit? Got a bathing service.
Thank you.
Oh, well. Hey, now.
Good morning.
Hey there.
Howdy. Morning. How you doing there? All right.
Morning to you.
Morning, mister.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Been a long time. What can I do for you?
Now let's have a look in here.
Sold my old blunderbuss to a bounty hunter last week. That boy's out looking to get someone, that's for sure. Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot.
Thanks, mister. Okay, I'll go. Easy there.
That's right! Get up! Out of here.
Thank you.
motor.
Thank you.